Let me just load up the old disintegrate array and I'll be off.
No! Listen, Crypto. At this very moment, they are preparing a nuclear device for testing in a nearby weapons range.
A nuclear device? Don't sweat it. That monkey's as good as dead.
Hypnotize one of the humans and command him to drive the vehicle to the airfield.
You talking to me?
Voss is loose.
What's going on?
Oh.
What's going on?
Those lactating bovoids are blocking the road up ahead. The nuclear device is no more!
Ahead.
destroyed if the nuclear device isn't activated, Krypto. Those humans want to disarm the bomb.
Here's Johnny. It's like space.
Ah!
The humans are disarming the bomb! Humans are disarming the bomb! Humans are disarming the bomb!
Magic fuel!
Crypto. Now, run like the solar wind and get yourself out of the blast radius!
Beam me up, Scotty!
Ah! 30 seconds left!
Thank you. Elmquist, you want to explain to me why our troops are abandoning Area 42?
They're not leaving, they're regrouping. Everything's under control.
Really? So the airfield hasn't been destroyed by one of our own nukes?
It's that commie spy from Santa Modesta. He got in somehow, messed with one of our experiments. Don't worry, I'll catch him.
That's what you said in Santa Modesta. Frankly, General, I'm beginning to question your resolve.
Oh, I'm resolved, all right. That explosion was meant to take me out.
You're saying this communist spy has a personal vendetta against you?
Maybe you don't get the mindset we're up against.
No, no, General. I'm taking you very seriously. The President should hear this. Get back to Capital City.
I don't take orders from you.
In this matter, I speak for the President. You know that.
Oh, Majestic.
Did you want a saucer upgrade? Or something a little more personal?
Crypto, I need data on the structural integrity of the local architecture. I'm activating our latest F-800 drones to scan these hegemonic edifices.
Let me guess. You need me to babysit the drones.
Space
precisely. Hasta la vista, Crypto.
What? Bob, colony!
Space creatures!
Silence.
Alien! Some... planet your own size.
Just 1 minute remaining.
Considered destructive testing?
In order to quantify the effectiveness of our arsenal, it is imperative that we first collect hard data on how hard these things are.
So I do get to blow them up, right?
Let's not go off half-cocked, Victor.
Crypto, here's a frightening new weapon for your saucer. The Quantum Deconstructor. It has a blast wave that destroys everything. Try it out on the commercial buildings of Santa Modesta.
Direction.
Help! We're being invaded by Tina Laurie!
You think you can go 15 rounds with me? You have the right to remain silent.
Beg me. You're dead, little man!
Crypto, here's a frightening new weapon for your saucer. The Quantum Deconstructor. It has a blast wave that destroys everything. Try it out on the commercial buildings of Santa Modesta.
Bring it home.
Step right up. Weapons, abilities, saucers, upgrades are us.
Curse you, pathetic humans! Ah! Mind woozy, vision blurred, bladder bursting, must get to a lavatory. Oh, my aching cranium. Crypto, you moron. First step is admit you've got a problem. Please, please, tell me I'm alone. Oh, thank you, great frontal lobes. But where in space am I? Looks like some kind of primitive laboratory, a cage, and humans. I'm being held against my will, and not in the fun way. They touched me. I feel so dirty. Okay, that's it. I'm getting out of here now.